Somebody's always going to make you feel inadequate. Somebody's going to always make you feel intimidated. Somebody's always going to make you feel like you're not good enough. Well, the reality is you got to use those doubts, you know, the FUDs, fear, uncertainty, and doubt, as fuel to drive you to go do great things. Because I promise you, most of the people that you see that you think are so successful and stuff, if you get inside their mind and heart, they're just a basket of insecurities just like you are. But it's how you respond to those insecurities that's going to make all the difference in your life.